dumpster dived into some repair shop's dumpsters.
Okay.
Picked out these catalytic converters.
Went in. Seriously, you were dumpster diving to pick out catalytic converters?
Yeah, because back then people would throw them out.
Oh, they didn't know what was in it.
People, they didn't care. They were not as valuable as they are today.